Hello everyone, thanks very much for coming down. You're about to hear, this is my first attempt at a piece for acoustic instruments and electronics. I normally work very much with in fixed medium. I do a lot of field recording, work with environmental sound, and so I'm very much on my own a lot of the time in the studio, but I got this great opportunity to work with Franziska, so thank you very much. It's been really good. So I was trying to think of how to combine my kind of normal practice with working with acoustic instruments. And so I guess the piece is kind of based on two kind of ideas. The first being that I wanted to kind of think about soundscape in a kind of different way. So very much I thought a good way to do this would be to kind of look at the laptop, because the laptop's going to be part of the performance. So I was thinking, from previous experiments I found out that if I use this little coil microphone, which I bought for a couple of pounds, it picks up kind of electromagnetic activity, and that is beyond our range of hearing. But when you put it close to electronic equipment, it kind of gives really kind of surprising results. It kind of amplifies this, what we can't normally hear with the human ear, like birds and dogs and stuff are able to hear these things, but who are not. So I decided just to focus on the laptop, and that would create the basis and provide the sonic material really for the whole piece. So from that, I was thinking that kind of reminded me of hidden sound worlds and stuff that isn't kind of obvious to hear. So and I drew a kind of parallel between this and the extended techniques that are possible on the saxophone. So playing in you know, searching for really kind of the limits of the instrument and playing stuff, playing in a way that's not obvious at first. So so that's about it really. Hope you enjoy it. Thanks very much.
Thank you.